Josh Beckett, and when he goes up against this ball club, and especially Annabelle throughout, Beckett delivers, swung on, missed, and down goes Jackson. That was 92. 0-2 pitch to Castellanos. He holds the pitch on the way, and it's waved off speed. Off speed, check the bat. Yep.
Here comes the 19th pitch of the first. Swung on and missed, strike three. One by the trick on deck. Struck out his first tattoo. And just like Beckett, here he goes. Ground ball up the middle. Ramirez steps on second, fires to first. Strikeout number eight.
Talk about Josh Beckett adding his curveball. Closer look at that curveball. Hitters are only hitting 117 on
it. Goes up. There's the pitch. Ball strike three. Into center field. But there's Ethi. That ends the inning. One with the pillar. Still nothing else. That's three strikeouts for Beckett, who has retired nine batters in a row. Call strike three. Strikeout number five. This is getting very interesting. He's been over something. Got a ground ball to first. There's Gonzalez flipping to Beckett. Two out. One out from a no-hitter for Josh Beckett.
Three and two to Utley with Rollins leading from second. Here's a pitch from Beckett.
Call strike three and a no-hitter. Josh Beckett, for the 21st time in Dodger history, a no-hitter. The 11th no-hitter in Los Angeles Dodger history. The first since Hideo Nomo in 1996. Josh Beckett, a no-hitter. The Dodgers shut out the Phillies 6-0.
This is his fourth win. He's been terrific throughout the year. Bottom takes a call, strike in five.
And that is strikeout number three for Beckett.
And it just went down slow.
Veteran right-hander's 2-2 pitch on the way. Breaking home run. 1-2 pitch is swung on and missed. And no contest. 3-2 pitch, strike three, call. Off speed. Picked up out of the dirt. The chair makes the out. In there. Up the middle. Hanley goes to the bag, and that's it. That will be Josh Beckett. He is 4-4, but he's much better on the rows instead. 2-2 pitch. Seth takes on the outside. Left-hand batter, Chase Homer Dodger, Eric Stoltz. And he got his degree, and he swung. Another slow pitch. High fly ball down the left field line. And just about there. And makes the catch. Fastball away. Slow curveball. Peterson strikes out a second time as Beckett winds up striking out the side.
Park is done. That's the first out of the second at PNC Park. And that is the best home record in the National League.
But some of the things he did, though, socially, commemorating Jackie Robinson, the retirement of his number.
Alvarez leading off third, and Worley swings and misses.
You would have to go back to 1920 as Beckett drives one to right, going back on the ball. It's over his head and off the glove. David Murphy and Beckett jogging towards second base and comes in standing up. Beckett hits one over David Murphy's head and a drive to center. Bourne hesitates. It's over his head and it's going to bounce over the wall, and it's a double for Beckett, his second of the night. And Clayton Kershaw looks over and couldn't believe it.